Overall, the structure here with dollar yen continues to favor the downside, with the market consistently well capped into rallies over the past several months. And so this latest topside failure could lead to another downside extension back towards and maybe even below the 104.63 2018 low. At this point, if we're going to see any chance for a shift in the structure or shift to the topside, the market's going to have to take out a high that was seen back in November of 2017 around 114.74.